Let's see what we have for the 14th day of Advent. This is, by the way, one of my Kris Kringle gifts. We do Kris Kringle at my school. And a very fun Kris Kringle guy this year. All right, 14 is, that's four. There's 14. All right. I got Christmas socks. Got a lot of chocolate. All right, this one. I love these tiny little shells. Okay, on that collection. Before I read this, so when I was reading, 14. Oh, we didn't do 13. Oh, let me do 13. Right, because I was very busy at school. Okay, so first let's do 13. And then I'll also say, so the last one I did was about Grandma Sally. And I then had a sneaking suspicion that it wasn't my nieces doing this, it was my sister. And it turns out it was. So my nieces were not the ones filling out my advent calendar. It's my sister who was waiting to see if I would notice. So I finally did. All right. So we do two things today. So 13 is another tiny little cute shell. And I also will have 14 for today. So let's see. Things to do. Know that Jesus is in your heart this moment. He always looks out for you. That's a wonderful thing. And that's for yesterday, which I definitely needed. We had our big holiday little program and everything went well. I was playing guitar and the guitar ensemble. I was conducting the chorus and then did the processional on the organ as a duet and everything went well. All the speakers were wonderful. We had readings. It was a beautiful night. The candles were lit. It's great. Oh, great. So today, it's skip, well, it's backwards, skip all around. I'm gonna do this in school. I'm home for lunch, I'm gonna go back, and I will skip around school. And maybe I will videotape.